The Pagani dealer for Hong Kong had a very unique proposal. To be able to sell road legal Zonda R's. At a cost nearing $2 million each, only 5 cars were built, which is why the car is named Cinque. With an obvious focus on performance, the ride of the Zonda Cinque is very low. It is only through the use of exotic materials such as titanium and an aluminum-magnesium alloy that allows the chassis, suspension, and wheels to perform like a race car on the uneven surfaces of everyday roads.
Thank you. Spectre has failed to slow the target suspect is still on the run.
Hudson Tech. Cutting-edge aftermarket automotive technology. Recent advancements in our turbo drive technology have enabled a twofold increase in power and performance. Whatever supercar you drive, there's always a time you need an extra gear.